Nitrogen is the important element as carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. It is also key component of amino acids, nucleic acids, proteins, hormones, chlorophylls and vitamins. The nitrogen exists as two nitrogen atoms joined by triple bond, that is N triple bond N. The nitrogen atoms are available in atmosphere in the form of N2. They are said as atmospheric nitrogen. Atmospheric nitrogen. The atmospheric nitrogen is fixed in the soil, which is available for the plant. So between the atmosphere, plants and animals, the nitrogen cycle is carried out. The nitrogen fixation is carried out. Among these three, the nitrogen cycle is carried out, that is called nitrogen assimilation. How the nitrogen assimilation is going on means you are seeing here cycle. So we said in the form of N2 cycle, that is also said as nitrogen metabolism. The atmospheric nitrogen, so 78% of the atmosphere include with nitrogen. So what is the source of atmospheric nitrogen? One is physical source. The physical source means when the light and ultraviolet radiations pass onto the earth, it releases some energy. The energy is utilized for production of nitrogen oxides. So what are the nitrogen oxides? When energy is high, the nitrogen oxides are formed. They are NO, NO2 and NO3. Like nitrogen oxides are formed and they are converted into available nitrogen. It means atmospheric nitrogen, N2. And here the industrial fixation of nitrogen. From industries also, automobile exhausts, industrial combustions, power generation stations also source of the atmospheric nitrogen. Forest fires also one of the atmospheric nitrogen available.